Welcome to dpv technology. When we connect an L293D motor shield with Arduino, then most of the Arduino pins are used by that shield. But in most of the cases, we need to connect other sensors or modules or components to Arduino along with that L293D motor shield. In this video, we will see which are the pins of Arduino Uno is not used by L293D motor shield, where we can connect other sensors or modules or components along with that shield. Let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. All the analog pins that are A0, A1, A2, A3, A4, A5 are not used by the L293D motor shield. Also, digital pins D2 and D13 are not used by L293D motor shield. So you can connect your sensors modules to these pins. You can also solder header pins like this to connect your sensors to the analog pins. If we drive DC motor or stepper motor, then along with all the analog pins and digital pins 2 and 13, the digital pin 9 and 10 are also not used by the shield. So in this case, the total number of three analog pins are A0 to A5 and digital pins are 2, 9, 10 and 13. If we drive only servo motors, then only digital pins 9 and 10 are used. Other pins are not used in this case. So all other pins are free to use. Again, if we use only a single servo motor in servo 1 port here, then only pin 9 is used. If we use only a single servo motor in servo port 2, then only pin 10 is used. So all other pins are free to use. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com.